Good evening. How are you? I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate from Ubisoft. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 14. I'm about 54% in the completion of the main storyline of the game. And I can't wait to see what else will unfold. So far, I've taken over most of the districts, and I've taken out key members of Crawford Sterrick, that's the main bad guy's, you know, cohorts. So now it's just him. He's only the last person to be defeated. So without any further ado, before we do anything, if you are new to the channel, please do me a solid. Like, comment, subscribe, and follow the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel for more Let's Play gaming livestream walkthroughs, including Assassin's Creed Syndicate. So, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Let's get to it, shall we? I'd like to thank Annie and everyone coming onto the stream and watching with me as I play through these games. It means very much to me. It's greatly appreciated. What is up with the frame rate? To see one of the associates, in this case it's Clara O'Day.
Here now.
Go.
go. Go on. Slow down.
That is this.
Take you home and feed you to me dogs.
You've done a wonderful job of helping the children of this city.
So what you're saying is, I'm a hero.
We pitched in what we could to properly express our gratitude.
Thank you, Clara.
attitude ends in blood!
I'll take one.
Here you go, sir.
I say we stop this goodwill towards strangers nonsense and focus on what London really needs. Solid leadership, whose hard work will raise everyone up to success. As go the titans of business, so goes the world. You weak fool! Get a job!
The best guards money can buy won't do Mr. Dredge any good.
Come with me. I have a job for you.
Come here if you need me, Jacob.
I'll back you up.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Someone's up to no good.
Come on, you are barking up the wrong tree, sir.
Now, what could that be?
Need some assistance.
Good gracious.
What is that?
Stupid pillock! I'll have you arrested.
What the devil is going on over there?
The less you fight, the sooner you'll be released. Eyes front.
What's going on?
Now, wait a minute.
Street's closed, state your business.
I know that voice.
Prepare for a volley!
Right. Is that you? Fry!
Looks like it's time to leave.
Too much glass in there.
I'm your man if you need me.
Jacob.
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Backing up the wrong tree, sir.
They're going to kill someone, right?
Stupid pillock! What on earth?
Keep your eyes ahead of you and walk.
Jacob! It's me, Sergeant Frederick Appeline.
Freddy.
Sergeant. Undercover. There's to be a robbery at the Bank of England, I'm sure of it.
Robbery? It's a fortress.
The boys at the station thought I was joking. Wouldn't be so funny if it was their life savings.
Who's behind it?
That's confidential.
Oh, come on, Freddy. I can help you. Imagine the headlines. Thieves caught in the act. Abeline right all along.
Well, I suppose I can fill you in a little. Every fiscal quarter, a branch of the bank is robbed. Never the same branch. The thieves are supplied by Cockham merchants.
Thanks for the info, Freddy.
It's Sergeant! And I'm keeping my eye on you.
Thank you. managed to conjure up today! I hope everything was to your satisfaction. Nothing but the highest quality goods. But look for yourself. There must be something of it.
Stay sharp, yeah? Look alive! We've got work.
If only I knew which shipment it was, and I could trace the weapons to their owner.
Capital idea, Freddy.
Come now! I see that glint in your eye!
Here we are, the shipping docks. Now, where are the Cockham crates intended for Mr. Plutus?
I am Kill the Vid for the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTuber and Twitch channel. And this is a recording test of Mad Max from Avalanche Studios. It's been out since 2015. And it's going to be an upcoming Let's Play on the 9 to 5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So right now, I'm testing the OBS software.
You are in the outer graves! Over there is the great white.
This won't be in the final recording.
I'm not sure. No,
of course, I'm going to start in an epic game from the beginning.
It doesn't get any lower than this.
So, disregard the cinematics. This is just to test the gameplay as well as my recording capabilities. Get some light on me. Of course, I had to tweak the settings to the game so I can run fluent on OBS because we try to go on high steps. High settings with the video card I've got, which is the GeForce GTX 650 Ti. That's like 1 gigabyte of RAM. Well, I had to go with the lowest settings possible. So there's that. But I'm being modest. So this is Chum Bucket's hideout. This is the garage. This is going to be our base of operations. Now,
when you're ready, sir,
this is made in the style of the original classic, cult classic film from the 70s and 80s, and even in 2015 with Fury Road. That this is his own story, and it doesn't take place anywhere like the movies. And the character is still the same. It's not Mel Gibson or
The angel made steel.
Tom Hardy, yeah.
By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge joint blessed be. There she lies.
I'm sure George Miller will sign off of this game. He is the original writer, director, and creator of the Mad Max series.
There she is.
And he's Australian.
He's saying
most
car.
Of the voice acting
it's just
is Australian.
No.
It's in a dystopian wasteland future where gasoline is scarce and it's apocalyptic.
Look,
everybody's out for themselves.
Divide
so
is Max. And a symbiosis
so is Max. Max Rockstar. Rockstancy. Whatever his name is.
I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah!
This is a character called Chum Bucket. And Chum Bucket is this mechanic who's mind is gone, but yet he's still would consider to be a valuable asset to an ally to Mad Max because he has no body. Everyone else is out to skin it because he got stripped. He got his car stolen, his prime joy stolen, as well as everything left naked out in the desert wasteland. So now we're gathering parts to build this vehicle. Doing a scavenger hunt.
We will liberate her body from a place sad and strange where the chariots of old went to die. A place I call the graveyard.
This character's
but we must
all sorts
go
of
in the dead of night. The buzzard guardians are away on their quiet night.
So there's a map. This is the map we need to get to and from. Zoom you back in. I apologize for this controller, but this is where I need to go. When made available, you can fast travel. So I got the marker on, let's go.
Fortunately, with Gaston comes the blessings of gasoline. We should find enough fuel for us to make it to the graveyard.
First, we need to get some gasoline. It says ammo and gasoline is scarce. You'll need both to survive. See, there's the fuel gauge and the more.
Steel gift box. What prizes do you hold?
She's out of gas.
Oh, these guys ain't gonna help you. Oh, yeah? You ain't taking the rings. Scavengers. Like I told you, you can't trust anyone. I'm so sure you can trust Chum Bucket. At least for now. Take that. Combat system is decent. And this is from the same makers as the Just Cause series. Press A. Oh, okay, that's a scrap. But we need fuel. More importantly, we need fuel. You can loot bodies too. But we need fuel. So the right way for it over screw. Okay, here we are. This is what we need.
Full can.
No, you have the option of using this as a weapon, but right now we're using it for fuel.
Fill her up, all the way to the brim.
All fuel. So you're gonna need ammo, water, gas. You're gonna need the basic necessities.
Praises, she's full.
But if you can find food, that'd be great. Refueling
or.
I like games where you have to account for survival. So right now we're gonna need a store of fuel. So we're gonna need some additional fuel. We're gonna add some reserve.
Now, let us make haste before the nightly hunters return to their lair.
Oh, there's some more. We're hauling. Oh yeah, I like this. Oh shit, let me pick this up. Can we store this too? Well, I'm gonna keep it on hand if I can. Oh wait, you only get some when you're dead. So
keep the car safe.
Let's see what goodies you got too. So this would be a good place to get fuel, but you only can carry so much, fortunately. But I don't want it to go to waste. So. No, pick that up. Oh yeah, plenty. No, stop it. So I'll have to come back later. Let's get out of here. We're just gonna store some more fuel. But let's go.
Count.
Bam!
Exhortations! She's cracked open!
Well, I'm gonna get some fuel back out of there.
We must hurry. Wardens have displaced murder on sight!
Uh-oh. Even in the lower settings, I'm surprised how this looks.
No! There's dangling man killers everywhere!
Too late. Let's not do that again. I guess those are the warden's booby traps. I guess those are the booby traps.
More traps ahead!
Not taking any chances. This is where we're gonna get a car body. We're gonna get some armor.
There! Our prize! Right for the taking! Go quickly! The only way to get up there is through those cave tunnels!
Get the car in place down here. I'll lower the body onto it. Something here.
So you got to be considerate of both your gas, your fuel, your petrol, your ammo, and everything. You pick up scraps. Yes, they're upgrade points. Upgrade. Oh, wait. It's a zip wire. It's a zip line.
Flashlight. Handy.
Ooh.
still works too.
Enemy NPC right over there. So, gonna have to put him there. Like I said, this is from the makers of the Just Cause series. I need water anyway. This is how you replenish your health with water. I guess there's no need for food in this game. Nice if there's a hunting, you know, but you're just like in Red Dead. You can hunt for food and maybe, you know, sell the proceeds. Yes!
There you are, Saint! And you've got the whole world up there in your hand. You got a choice to make. Which one shall be your prize?
The scrap, please.
Choose! Get down here so we can escape with our skins!
So we can choose. What do I want? Oh, they have names too. I like that one. So you got Furnace, Shovel Face, Death Rattle, and Die Roller. I got you. I'm gonna choose Furnace. Can you paint?
Get away, get away.
Time, bitch. Oh, great. No, another one. So, I'm doing a lot of Let's Plays, gaming walkthroughs on my channel, for YouTube and sometimes Twitch. Originally I was doing the making that GTA stuff, but I ran into issues with the Rockstar editor, so there's that. Now I gotta get out of here. Left button B, XL to pull the side ramp. Okay.
Shoot for the fuel tank!
I do love the scale of this game. out of fuel. Oh, actually, I still got fuel. Okay, let's keep going. All right, magnum opus. Chum Bucket calls it the magnum opus. It's not much of a car now, but it has potential. We found a body, but more work is needed before it's battle ready.
Oh, praise be! We're alive and free of the graveyard! Wait, something's loose. I can fix it now if you stop, or later at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Prepare.
Wait here.
At least I don't worry about licensed music in this game, which is great. I don't think there'll be a radio station active during the apocalypse, apocalyptic war zone, so you don't worry about listening to some tunes. This is ready for OBS.
Prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
Well, we could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah. In my bunk. For it's just there for safe keeping. See?
Click the jig. So we're just gonna go on foot, so I don't have a car ready, so we can go on foot. Okay, you can see. So we're 30 minutes into this. Oh yeah, at least we got a loader. Oh yeah, this is perfect. If I can drive in Joe Bucket's car, it'd be great. Guess not. So he's got his own vehicle. Oh, the jack tip is up there, I guess. Oh, I don't have to travel for this. Great.
If the hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
Welcome to the garage. This is where the magnum opus will be constructed and customized. Oh, great. The harpoon category is marked with the mission objective. Go there now to install the base harpoon. Max has collected the jag tip and enough scrap to install the base harpoon. So, let's install it. How many? Oh, yeah. I got at least. Oh, I got enough scrap points anyway, so. Yep, harpoon's installed. So, this is where the scrap comes in. The scrap is your upgrades, as I knew this would be. The scrap that you pick up throughout the map and throughout the whole expanse of Mad Max and the Wasteland allows you to upgrade your vehicle and weapons. I like it. It's its own commerce economy or inventory system. Ramy grill, put that in there. Tussle bar. We'll get the basics. When ready, press B to exit the garage. Okay, we're not exiting just yet. What else? Where we are for armor. Oh, so upgrades in time. So progression through the story allows me to upgrade. In this case with the armor. So the engine. So when you get a V8. So these are upgradable levels. Exhaust. We're good. Anything that's a check behind is what you've got already. You got some suspension already there. Boost. Anything that's locked means you have to complete missions in the storyline to upgrade. Rims. Order spikes. Hood ornament. None of them are unlocked. Decals. Body color. Car body. Repair speed. Side burners. Thunder poo. Sniper rifle.
To stand a chance, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
So this is the harpoon. Fuel can. Canteen. Binoculars. Flashlight. Shotgun. Made out of PVC pipe. So now I'm on a fact-finding mission to gather.
One would like to commence the sacred work.
Let's get out of here. Oh, I can use the vehicle. Goody. Because the vehicle is now drivable. I just gotta remember to get the gas and all that good stuff. Good. At least I don't have to walk.
See
all right.
Those metal monsters? Scrotus war boys put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Let's destroy the scarecrows first.
Oh,
better use the harpoon for this.
This one I would need a harpoon. Sleeping dogs. Beat people up. Ooh, what we got here? Give me that. Loot bags. Sorry, you won't need it where you're going. You like the environment. Okay. Let's continue on, shall we? Oh. No stone up on turn. Still good on gas.
What's the purpose of these camps?
Oil! The crude, pumped from the very ground, and set in convoys to be refined and gasolined in gas town!
Let's see.
Syndicate's defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
What's your spy strength?
Camp is light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Yes, yes, yes. Nothing our sweet magnum opus cannot handle.
Gotta be quick. It's clear. Now the gate. The tank is feeding the flame from them.
I'm going to take you home and feed you to me dogs. I'll find out where you're buried and
down so you cry.
One less.
Took a shot at me once. Stand your prize.
You won't be stirring up no more trouble.
The devil take you.
I think this one took a shot at me once. Serves you right.
Serves you right.
Tea.
Dead as a door.
Maybe later.
And good riddance.
One less.
Won't bite back now, will you?
You ain't no loss to humanity.
That serves you bloody well right.
Where the devil is it? And now to wait for the crates to be retrieved.
I see someone! He's right there!
Don't want them tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good. Because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. They're nervous. I should keep my distance. Together now.
No, sir.
Good, move on. We'll keep an eye on
you. Who's he? Watch yourself, I'll be on you in a flash! Watch the road!
Shit. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit.
thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts.
The tea leaves turn to dust, do we?
Protect these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear ya.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. I bet Greenie's tailing Evie right about now. Good luck.
Thank you.
want the tea leaves turned to dust, do we?
Take these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. My dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts.
The tea leaves turn to dust, do we?
Take these crates. Any mistake will cost you dearly.
Keep your knickers on. We hear you.
Good, because I ain't repeating myself.
It's a shame I can't stop in for a pint. dear sister thinks I'm destroying things. I'll show her how I settle accounts. That's the way. Keep moving. Doing fine, girl. Let's go.
Whoa there, girl.
Walk on, girl. Templars. Steady on.
What's your story then?
Shoot!
I'll teach you.
That a girl.
Fire!
Easy! Ah yes, lead me to Mr. Plutus. Who's a good horse? You are. Steady on. Atta girl. Easy girl. Easy. Let's go. Doing fine, girl. Easy does it. Keep moving.
Hey, hey.
That's the way. Easy now. Walk on, girl. Whoa! Who's a good horse? You are. Slow down now! That's the way. Whoa, easy! Walk on, girl.
The weapons are here.
Same routine as before. The twopenny opens a vault, we robs it and leaves the money in his storehouse. Look sharp, the boys are waiting.
To the Bank of England. Yeah.
Plutus is twopenny.
Sequence 6, active. A runner of the bank. Having uncovered her master plan, Jacob assassinated Pearl Attaway and recovered the internal combustion engines from the Templars. Now, a mysterious letter leads Jacob to a plot that could put all of London's gold in jeopardy, while Evie forms a new plan to strike back at Lucy Thorne and reclaim the key of the Shroud.
Trouble catching a bus today. Did you have anything to do with that? You look quite good with a cane.
Already.
Ooh, you've got a few bob now, don't you?
Looks like that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Assassin's Creed Syndicate on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. Do me a favor, if you like the content I'm bringing you, please feel free to like, follow, and subscribe to the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel so I can be doing more Let's Plays, including Sleeping Dogs, Assassin's Creed Syndicate, Mad Max, and many others. Until then, I'm Kill David, your host for the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please, stay safe.